you to stop causing problems. You didn't listen. We got your people. We got Rush. Come down to the old fertilizer plant. Y'all gonna learn a lesson.
If you will, I want you to be my wife. If you will, I'll love you for the rest of my life.
Sharp eyes. I'd walk a mile with a new evening. If that Ethan boy gets near me, well, I'm giving him a spanking.
Listen to me this hell, raise the dirt, and destroy! gotta grip your head between your knees, Bozo!
Control. You didn't have to do that. Listen, I know the stupid race was unwinnable. That's why I wanted to beat it. But thanks. You probably saved my life or whatever. I'm not good at apologies. I'm not mad at you. I just wanted to shove that victory in their fucking faces. I've had to put up with the twins' horseshit for years. I kept my mouth shut. I did what I was told. All I ever asked in return was for those two dingbats to leave my baby alone. And what did they do? Try to take my kid away and sent me off to die in their stupid death race. As long as the twins are around, my baby will never be safe. I'm gonna pay the highwaymen back for what they did to me. You're all right. Give me a shout if you ever need an extra gun.
Must have been quite the ordeal for you at Prosperity, kiddo. Glad you're okay.